above the pressure.
I just ran up on both these guys, stuck one of them, and then killed